Place a clothespin on your ear for 20 seconds. The results will surprise you. The famous reflexologist Helen Chin-Lewi maintains that each ear contains a complete reflex map of the body, rich with nerve endings and multiple connectors to the central nervous system. She speaks about one unusual way people can boost their health, treat various issues, and experience relief soon. Namely, the technique involves placing clothespins on different areas on the ears. The ears have six spots which are related to different body organs and regions. Therefore, by stimulating these spots, you can solve various health issues. Here are the details. 1. The upper part of the ear. The uppermost part of your ear has a direct connection to your back and shoulders. By applying pressure to this spot for a minute each day, you will help reduce built-up tension in those areas. 2. The top of your ear's curve. This spot on your ear is connected to your organs. Therefore, if you're feeling internal tenderness or discomfort, place a clothespin on this spot for relief. Always make sure to see a doctor to figure out the root cause of the discomfort. 3. The upper middle part of the ear. This part of your ear is connected to your joints. Apply pressure on this spot to relieve your joints of stiffness or pain as a result of a long day at the keyboard. 4. The lower middle part of the ear. Pinching the lower middle part of your ear will bring you relief in your sinuses and throat. This can come in very handy when you want to get a good night's sleep, but have a stuffy nose, or are feeling congested. 5. Just above the earlobe. The spot just above your earlobe is associated with digestion. By applying a clothespin here, you can help reduce digestive and stomach pain. You can use this as a means of preventing such discomfort. 6. Your earlobe. This spot is connected with your head and heart. Apply pressure here to promote your heart's health and also relieve migraines and pressure headaches.